branches of the old emerging tree, and every leaf of that tree was in shape like unto a scepter. Suddenly there arose a mighty wind, and hurried the voice of some leaves towards the various cities of the world, but especially towards Constantinople. That city, placed at the junction of two seas and two continents, seemed like a diamond set between two sapphires and two pearls, to form the most precious stone in the ring of the universal empire. Atman thought that he was in the act of